Hey Bella YouTubers, it's me again, John Cena, resident Total Bellas auto geek, here to talk more about the cars of Total Bellas. I am a Range Rover fanatic, not only because of the off-road capabilities of the Range Rover, but because it just exudes style. The Diamond of Range Rover. This is a 2012 Autobiography Ultimate Edition. Ultimate indeed, but also very, very rare. 50 of these were made, and you're about to find out why. They truly, truly, truly over-delivered. You just by looking at the front, see the subtle differences between this Range Rover and any. And little hints like that travel throughout the entire truck. It is sport luxury at its finest. But with all Range Rovers, this thing can actually go off-road and do well. Like I said, they went above and beyond. This is the only Range Rover that offers four captain's chairs. It is not a bench seat in the back, so it only seats four people. For a rear entertainment system, Range Rover is kind enough to put in iPad integration. So it's no set monitors, you don't load any DVDs, hooks onto Wi-Fi, and it runs off of iPads. This is 2012, so this is very forward thinking of them. Leather throughout, the headliner is leather. The wood is unbelievably thick and finished. Theater configuration, I'm sitting higher than the person in the front. And if I want a glass of champagne, there is a refrigerator here and two champagne flutes in the car, standard. Range Rover even made custom-made running boards for this car that close when the car is in motion and stay down when you're ready to get out. Peek at the tailgate, because I just think it's really cool. This is like above and beyond. This is teak wood. The entire back is leather wrapped. It's almost senseless luxury, but really looks fantastic and really makes it different than any other Rover on the road. When you get in the seats where you are in control, the softest, most comfortable seats you will ever find in a Rover. Very attention to detail. The whole presentation of the view from the driver's side, the view from the shotgun side. If you're looking at any sort of Rover, this model here, I truly believe, is one of the nicest Range Rovers ever built. And they're unbelievably difficult to find today. I actually searched for 4 years for this very car. And because it is just so unbelievably equipped, it is like riding on air. And if I need to take it up a mountain range, I can actually do that too. Until next time, resident Total Bella car geek John Cena signing off, saying I'll see you on the road.